Hi guys, in today's video I will show you guys how to maintain a Samsung Note 5 if you face a Samsung Note 5 facing a problem of going off and on, like when you put it on charge. When you put it on charge, the thing, the batteries goes off and on several times. So I'm going to show you guys how you can go about solving the problem. Take some phone charger. Now I'm going to now take the charger and plug it to the current. So you can see. Since it's a new battery, you leave it for 3 hours before putting it on, and your phone will be okay. Still connected on the power supply. Please, if you see my video helpful to you, you like and subscribe. You leave your comment below for any difficulties. Please don't forget to subscribe to my video. Thank you.